It's very important that you work with a file from the hard drive, not from your portable flash drive. So on a PC, when you plug in the flash drive, it'll probably say open folder to view files. So you can click that. If you're on a Mac, it'll probably just show up on the desktop. But either way, you need to click on that file and drag it onto the desktop and then open it from the desktop and not from your flash drive.